Hi, I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown, and at the end of Friday here, we come in with an earnings call that I think is really, really intriguing, but I do have a bit of a caveat at the end as to why I think maybe you might want to think twice. But here we go. Good earnings call as far as I'm concerned. PNC Financial, based out of Pittsburgh, the sixth largest financial institution, I guess you'd call it, in the United States of America, came in earnings per share of $2.16, beat the street by 3 cents. But that's up year over year, 17.4%. That is a serious, serious earnings per share increase year over year. That's unbelievable as far as I'm concerned. But We've got some caveats as to why you don't want to jump all over this just yet, or maybe you probably should have already done it, I guess is maybe a better way to say it. Revenues of $4.16 billion, beat the street by $50 million, that's up 8.6%. Their net interest income was up 11.9%, retail banking up 3.6%. They're at the top of their 52-week high, though. That's the part that worries me. They're way up there. I mean, they are maxed right out at $133.75 a share. They were down today off this news. This is a fantastic earnings call. I mean, everybody who's invested in PNC and has rode the PNC wagon right to the top, I mean, to money, you've made a good amount of money with PNC. They've been a solid growing bank for a very long time. I mean, they don't get the kind of media coverage that a lot of people do. There's a reason we do PNC earning calls here, because I mean, this bank has been moving for a long time and has really entrenched themselves as far as becoming the next big bank in the United States. I mean, they are already a massive regional bank. They are definitely becoming a national powerhouse, but at $133.75 a share. I mean, even the street didn't like it. Like I said, down 1.12%. And it's not significant, but it's down. And the reason it's down is probably because that price to book in the financial sector, that price to book likes to sit. I mean, Bank of America is like 1.2, or I mean, it's at 1.02. It's so low. You know, like, and you take a look, Goldman, JP Morgan, Wells, Citigroup, all those guys, they're not, this is 1.40. And so it's already well priced the value of this company. People were expecting this. They're expecting this growth at a PNC. So they've already priced in. They're priced in for growth, and they've got it, exponential growth. It's been fantastic. But still at this point in time, it seems like they're a company that's probably topped right out as far as the share price goes. This would not be an entry point, I wouldn't say, for anybody. I'm not trying to give you advice. I would definitely advise you, if I was giving you advice, to speak to your licensed professional financial advisor and not to take any advice from this guy in the sunglasses. But just as me and you just talking here off the record, probably not a great entry point, despite the fact that it is a marvelous earnings call and a heck of a way to go into the weekend. PNC Financial whipping some butt on Wall Street today. Earnings per share beat the street by 3 cents, but up 17.4% year over year. That's what people who've been in it for the long haul have been predicting these guys were going to do. And quarter after quarter, PNC reports some excellent, excellent news. I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown. That's a heck of a way to go into the weekend. If you haven't already, click the subscribe button, click the notification bell, leave a thumbs up for this video, leave a comment, let us know what you think about PNC or any of the other earnings going on right now. We love to hear from you. Please have yourselves a marvelous and safe weekend. Thanks for stopping by.